We know I'm delighted this evening to introduce a dear friend, and that's Pastor Bill Dunn. And I know that he's been through a heartbreaking time of late, but he's here, the Lord's using him, and he's soldiering on for the Lord. And you know, God has blessed him so many years. I can't remember how many different churches that he's pastored in, but you know, wherever he's been, he's always had a song in his heart and a song in his lips, and God has richly blessed him. And I want you tonight to give him a big hand tonight and make him really welcome to Brooke Shane as he comes to minister in song. Pastor Bill Dunn.
Good evening. Amen. It's a good evening, isn't it, really? Amen. He is the light of the world. Jesus is. So, praise God, where could I go but to the Lord, you know?
Is that that God will lead us to that blessed promised land. But he guides us with his eye, and we'll follow until we die, and we'll understand it better by and by.
Things in life that happen to us, we just don't understand. In all honesty, we who are saved, we think we know God, but we don't know his ways. His ways are higher than our ways. His thoughts are higher than our thoughts. And all he asks us to do is to trust him. Through every twist and turn of life, once you hand your life over to the Savior, he says, follow me. And thank God there are moments he does come in the darkest of nights, and he will minister to you. As this next song says, perhaps someone tonight, you're brokenhearted. Maybe you're carrying a burden. But this song simply says, rise and be healed in the name of Jesus. Let it bless you.
Rise and be.
keep it a secret, eh? Let's share the good news. You want to join in? It's the night version of the Christmas singing.
Hush, hands of time.
Says, I'm going to the Father's house. Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God? Believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. What is heaven like? We can only sort of guess. Because the Bible says, eye has not seen, nor ear heard, nor has it entered into the heart of man or woman. But God's preparing for those who love him. You want to go to heaven? Who wants to go to heaven tonight?
Amen.
Like tonight? Almost catch you out down there, you know. But really, as long as you're ready to go tonight, that is the most important thing. As long as you're ready to go, because he's away building a mansion over the hilltop. Sincerely, on such a night like this, this is Halloween. Thank you. We bomb played on. But on Halloween night, where would you rather be? Out praising the Lord amongst God's people. You know what he said? We're two or three. Now that could be two or three people or two or three million people. As long as we're gathered in his name, he says, there am I in the midst. He's not in the mist. He's in the midst tonight. He's here. My final song, I've got to make way for other good singers coming up here. I think Mandy's coming up next. And let this bless you tonight. If you are brokenhearted, you will get through. You will get through. He will heal your heart. He's the healer of the brokenhearted. Thank God. We song called Healing Way.
There's a resting place where you can go on healing way from this world of woe. When trouble comes, raise your voice and sing, and you'll lift it up on healing way. Healing wings, you'll take your flight darkest night. There's sweet release from distress and pains when God lifts you up on His healing wings. Oh, healing wings, you've been lifted up. Renew your strength, refill your cup. Lift up your heart, raise your voice and sing. And you've been lifted up on God's healing way. On healing way, there's a resting place where you'll feel His love and amazing grace. God's healing wings, on healing wings, you've lifted up. Renew your strength, refill your cup. Lift up your heart, raise your voice and sing. And you've lifted up on God's healing wings. You'll be lifted up on His healing wings.
God bless you. Thank you.
Let's hear it again for Belda.